Oceana is an organization of people from different backgrounds, from different countries as well, and we are working around the world in marine conservation. Costa Rica is a hotspot of biodiversity, both under the water and outside the water. In the water, we can find one of the biggest coral reefs in Central America. Coral reefs are dying around the world. There is a projection that in 50 years we are going to lose all of them, and with them all of the change of animals and biodiversity that lives because of them.
So the solution today is awareness and education. So the solution is on the people to change that. That's why UNOCEANA organizes expedition with people from all over the world that are not specialists and not scientists, but want to learn and want to help on our research projects. All our expedition starts in the beautiful Caño Island that is a huge hotspot of biodiversity and is a window to the past of what's happening everywhere in the world, and especially here on the coast of Costa Rica where all the coral reefs are dead. During our expedition, we teach theory classes about different subjects before going into the water to do the field work. We are studying the water quality elements of the ocean, like pH, salinity, and nutrients, because this is going to influence the life and the ecosystem. We also study the invertebrates. We'll do an inventory, a collaborative inventory with all the local guides. The expeditioner is going to learn how to make his own 3D model of the coral reef. Those models are very visual and very useful for education and also to have a baseline of the evolution of the coral reefs. In the program of the expedition, we also take people for one day in Corcovado National Park. That is the park having the highest biodiversity in the world, and it's kind of a day off from the water where we're gonna also discover the jungle of Costa Rica. For UNOCEANA, the spirituality is also very important, because thanks to the spirituality we can really connect with nature before going into the water to conserve and protect the ocean. That's why we propose to the expeditioner a morning class of yoga every day during the expedition.
UNOCEANA came to Costa Rica with a clear target to make the difference in the ecosystem.
And we need help underwater to conserve and protect all this beauty.